Where we're at now is that we can actually, I mean, because Luc made a very thorough and rather arbitrary, but very thorough investigation into all several images, of which this is one, where you can see how the image is perceived through artificial intelligence. What is important, if you, and you will see that in the show also, that at a certain point where the, but there was also the idea from to ask the artificial intelligence on what it would focus within an image. So as a person would look at a particular image, where his or her first attention would go, which point it would actually take. And interesting enough with the secrets, it is not so much the eyes, which is mostly the focal point of a lot of imagery, but in this case, of course, the eyes are closed. Now, if you take that into account and put it into the algorithms will go to several layers of signifiers and meanings, and that also goes for the closed lips. So, therefore, the image produces an image with light lit up in the middle of the face. That actually is an indication, and the indication that comes back in terms of a signifier is that it's inward looking. So that already emphasizes the ambiguity within the image, which was also the aim of my image in a sense, and therefore also the title. So that was kind of astonishing to see that.